Sunday night, be thumbing, thumbing, thumbing. Got these babies with an onion.
Alright, so the little pastry thing I just had. Note to self, if you're eating this, never do it with ice cream because it gets, the dough is no longer warm. It gets cold and it's very hard.
She's a Barbie, my name Key and not Ken. Then I fired up my blunt, they like who fuck broke the wind. Yeah, double up my cup, I said lean, not gin. Yeah, I be high, it feel like my head spinning. But no, I ain't spending no time with these people.
Alright guys, so just an update. I ordered a vegan burger, which sounds really good. It got barbecue sauce, the patty's made out of tofu and wheat and soy. Got a little cheddar cheese on it. I also ordered an interesting dessert. It is a raw apple strudel, which is said to be the best thing here. So we'll see. And I also ordered a little mixed drink, but their mixed drinks don't come with alcohol, which is shocking. So let's see how it goes.
Paper route is the label that pays me. Unplayable, so please don't try to play me.
Alright guys, so the burger is here. First let me get my little picture. Gotta get the picture of it first. Alright, let's dig in and see what this thing is about. Yo, this is a really good choice. It's a little spicy because it got the jalapenos in it. I'm not a big spice fan. Get this burger.
Chopstick on me, bitch. I eat you like a tuna. Any young niggas with me, they I eat you like a runner. I wonder why these.
Alright, y'all. So I got this pink peach. Let's see how it is. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is it. It's definitely tastes like peaches. Has like a soda water type of feel to it as well. It's very light and refreshing. Definitely get this.
I depart, trying to see some more of the city, last minute views. I haven't eaten yet. I've been looking for little cafes, something to grab a quick like croissant or muffin or something. Haven't been able to find one. Mostly it just looks like there are restaurants only. So I will say, if you ever get hungry, make sure you plan in advance because I haven't seen anything quick that you can grab hold of so far. All right. Let's see what we can find on this journey.
Robbery in my earrings cost a beans. Yeah, she's a Barbie, my name Key and not Ken. And I fired up my blunt, they like who fuck broke the wind. Yeah, double up my cup, I said lean, not gin. Yeah, I be high.
Alright guys, I'm at the top of the Patrinska Tower here in Prague. You guys can see the views. Man, it is beautiful. Oh man, definitely a must see when you come here. Just look at it.
Dope, ready to make an entrance where my back in, bruh. Because you know I'm about.
Alright guys, I'm at the bottom of the Patrinska Tower, getting a little grub in, got some pizza, a little water refuel. It's a long walk up the hill if you choose to walk. They also have a tram that you can take. But as you can see, the views were amazing. Just a little cafeteria. They have everything. You get coffee, ice cream, cake, pizza, paninis. So it's really cool, really cool.
Been running up, you niggas just been running errands. How you screaming?